But I got a commission for some pears. So this is a 1 pound ball. Just throw it on the wheelhead since they want it flat so it can sit on the table as a wedding gift. So this is just the form. So it's gonna be something similar to like a bottle. So I'm gonna start out by centering the ball. I'm gonna do one coning and then bring it down. I like the clay kind of firm. This one I'm going to throw just to the bottom. Just need a little bit. So I typically throw it a half inch. You can see that right there. I'm gonna throw it to about here. I don't need that much of the bottom. And a wire just be the perfect amount. Compression. So I'm going to hand make the stems. what a pear looks like. Alright. Got the air out. What a pear looks like. Do something like that. Here, I'm gonna just wire it. That's it. Something handheld, 1 pound. There we go.